Hey everybody, welcome back to Going Ballistic. It is so good to be back out on the shooting range with Justin. As some of you guys know, both Justin and I got the nasty vid-19 and it just wiped us out for a couple weeks. We're still not 100%, but we're tired of being stuck in the house, and so we're back out on the range for you guys. Before I get started, I just want to say thank you to everybody who sent us a nice comment, get well soons. We really appreciate it. It just kept us going, so we thank you guys so much for that. Also, as you guys know, in this video here where we shot the 18-22 rounds at one time, well, first of all, it hit 1 million views this month alone, so thank you all for who viewed that. We are so excited. And then also, we're doing a campaign trying to get us to 100,000 subscribers. We're this close. So when we started that video, we had 69,000 subscribers. Well, 3 weeks later, we are at 89,000 subscribers as of today, which is just amazing. Thank you all to all our new subscribers. But to anybody else who hasn't seen our channel yet, hit that subscribe button. We need 11,000 more subscribers to hit that 100,000 mark. But we're close, man. We're really close to the 100,000 mark. So hit the subscribe button if you haven't already. And I want to give a special shout out to our patrons for sticking around for us. I didn't post much on there. Man, I just felt like a zombie. I wasn't just in the mood to do nothing. But thank you guys. If you haven't signed up for being a patron, check out the link down below in the description. Become a patron for Going Ballistic today. All right, enough of that. Let's get to what we got for you guys today. We are gonna do something that we have, well, never done, I think, on this channel. We're gonna just shoot some hand cannons today. So what I did is I made this golden body armor here with these nuts right here. All these nuts. There's like 500 nuts. These are grade 8 bolts. We epoxied them together in a mold. And then this time we listened to you guys, because remember in this video here where we made the chest mounted claymore mine with the 4,000 BBs, or excuse me, 4,000 bearings, ball bearings, and it made a mess. So this time we have some of this polyethylene. This is what backs some of the ceramic plates that we had shot in our Escape from Tarkov videos. So we glued that stuff on the back. We got our pretty foam here for our drop stuff. But what we're gonna do is we're gonna put a thin layer of the polyethylene on the front, and then we're gonna tape it with a whole bunch of freaking electrical tape, and we're gonna shoot it with a 9mm, a 357, and a 40 cal. So that's what we got for you guys today. We're gonna get this stuff glued on and taped up. We'll be right back.
All right, feels great to be back on the range to get some trigger time in. First round is going to be a 9mm out of this Israeli-made pistol. Never really was put into production. It's something that Civilian Force Arms considered producing, but they decided not to. All right, let's give it a go. Ready? Clear.
That was sweet. All right, so Justin hit right here. You guys could see on the high speed camera, the projectile wasn't tumbling, traveling nice and straight, hit right here. Let's see if our body armor finally held up. Hot dog, it did. Look at that, just a little bulge. So this polyethylene, correct me if I'm wrong, I'm sure somebody will, is a huge difference. We will take this thing apart and show you what the nuts look like after they've gotten hit with these three rounds. But hey, let's get on to 357. Here we go.
All right, now we got the 357. Makes me feel like a real cowboy. Ready for a chooch? All right, let's do this. Clear.
Ooh, that was a good shot, Justin. Pretty much center mass there. Oh, I can feel a bulge on the back. So there's a hit right there, and it did not go through. Okay, this stuff is definitely the key to helping your body armor. So I can't wait to take this apart and try to find that round. All right, last round we got for you guys is the 40. So here we go.
All right, now we're shooting the Springfield XD in 40. Gross. Ready? Clear.
All right, Justin hit right where he wanted to hit, which was the upper part here. So there's the entrance. And again, woohoo! I'm gonna have to mass produce this body armor. Tractor Supply, here I come. I'm buying all your nuts. All right, so there you go. All right, so we got a special for you guys today to finish out this video. We are gonna shoot this thing with a full auto PPS 4352. So that is a Russian submachine gun. We're gonna do a full mag dump on this baby and see how it holds up. So here we go.
All right, so now for the fun part. I'm gonna be shooting the, or my favorite Soviet submachine gun, the PPS 43-52. This one's chambered in 9mm. And I'm gonna try to mag dump the whole thing into our armor. We'll see what happens. You ready? All right, let me see if I can stay on target. Damn it. I love the rate of fire though.
What happened? Did it jam?
Yeah, it stovepiped itself.
Oh well. Well, we got some. Let's check it out. All right, well, we didn't get the full mag dump on it. It stovepiped on us, but he hit this thing a number of times, peppered it. The Dr. Thunder survived. But let's see. Let's see. Well, I'll be darned. So that polyethylene backing really made the difference. So we're gonna cut this open, we'll be right back. Okay, so we got this thing cut open. We just took the front off so you guys could see the unmasking of it. So this was already compromised a little bit, of course, because this was from an older video, but we glued it to the front. So let's see what our Willy Wonka grade 8 nuts look like. Cool. Well, that was pretty interesting. So we got some of the casing here from some of the rounds.
Jacket.
Or excuse me, yeah, the jacket.
Sorry.
And some more jacket here. Check that out. So the grade 8 nuts and epoxy. Well, it held up. Of course, it's falling apart now. I'd hate to get shot in the same part or same spot, but it's definitely this stuff that makes the difference. So there's a lot of lead back here, and it stopped everything. All of our little hand cannons there. Even after being compromised and hitting it with the submachine gun, it still stopped it.
Dropping nuts all over the place.
My nuts are falling everywhere. So, this is definitely the key to keeping the rounds from going through the armor. Obviously, grade 8 nuts are not the best thing for your armor, but it did hold up, so pretty impressed. Hey, real quick, there's a lot of you guys, Americans or other people, asking why we have such a lot of Russian-speaking fans on there. Well, there's a channel in Russia called Zebra. That's the American pronunciation of it. And they retranslate our videos and Demolition Ranch videos. So we're very blessed that they are doing this for us and spreading our channel all over Russia and Ukraine and all over the place there. So we thank them very much for helping us out. And to all our Russian speaking fans, thank you guys. You're a great support. That's what we got for you guys. We're so glad to be back and over our illness. Don't forget, pick up your blue t-shirts. You get buy one, get one free. You get the blue one, you get the green one free while supplies last. Thank you guys so much again for your support. We love you, and we'll be back.